Charleston has expanded the flash flood watch to include portions of central West Virginia, northeast West Virginia, northern West Virginia, and southeast West Virginia, including the following areas in central West Virginia: Braxton, Clay, Kilmer, and Taylor. In northeast West Virginia, northwest Pocahontas, northwest Randolph, northwest Webster, southeast Pocahontas, southeast Randolph, and southeast Webster. In northern West Virginia, Barber, Harrison, Lewis, Tyler, and Upshur. In southeast West Virginia, northwest Fayette, northwest Nicholas, southeast Fayette, and southeast Nicholas. From 2 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time Saturday through Saturday afternoon, slow-moving showers and thunderstorms are expected late this evening through early Saturday afternoon. Torrential rainfall rates of 1 to 2 inches per hour will be possible and may lead to flash flooding due to the slow-moving nature of these storms. A flash flood watch means that conditions may develop that lead to flash flooding.
Monitor our later forecasts and be prepared to take action should flash flood warnings be issued.
Be alert for quick rises of area creeks and streams, and water overflowing ditches and culverts onto roadways. Low-lying areas and poor drainage areas could quickly flood during periods of intense rainfall.
Would be a double header?
Flash flood watch remains in effect.
Fantastic!